Rohingya insurgents declared a month-long unilateral ceasefire starting on Sunday. The group used the strategy to enable aid groups to help ease a humanitarian crisis in northwest Myanmar. Nearly 300,000 Rohingya have fled to Bangladesh, and 30,000 non-Muslim civilians have been displaced inside Myanmar after the military launched a counteroffensive. The army's move came after attacks by the Arakan Rohingya Salvation Army insurgents on 30 police posts and an army base on August 25th.